I'm John Holdren, President Obama's science advisor. I traveled last week to Miami, Florida for a meeting of some 650 people at the Southeast Florida Climate Leadership Summit. As the most recent national climate assessment looking at climate change impacts on the United States showed, Southeast Florida is on the cutting edge of impacts of climate change. They're experiencing sea level rise, they're experiencing flooded streets in Miami on extreme high tides, they're experiencing saltwater intrusion into freshwater aquifers, and like many parts of the country, as the National Climate Assessment showed, a larger proportion of total rainfall there is occurring in extreme downpours. When I'm out on the road as the President's science advisor, I get lots of questions about science, lots of questions about climate science in particular. I'm happy to answer them. I'd be happy to answer yours. We'd like you to submit your questions on Facebook, Twitter, Vine, or Instagram using the hashtag AskDrH, and we'll be looking at those questions and then getting back with video in which I'll answer them.